That was Grant Noble. No, not him. Him. Last time we saw Grant, he was driving up the coast in the Queen of the Highway. This time we're gonna spend some time at waves. Grant has been skimming, I mean surfing, since he was little. Not the best, almost empty waves, but it's home. Well, what should we call this one? Grant Noble surfs at home. Yeah, that sounds good.
That's where I put my keys. Put that in the video so everyone can jack your stuff. Roof racks.
I've been in the state hospital for 17 weeks. I've got to get some money because I'm living the street. I need an easy job that won't be too extreme. And I don't pay the doctor soon, he'll leave us in my brain. Well, I don't look like the cover of a magazine. Do you have something I can do on Thursday? I smell bad and look strange and act really rude. But I gotta get some money to buy some food. And I don't wanna go on welfare. I don't wanna be a parasite. I'm not trying to be a millionaire. I'm only trying to do what's right.
Like 41st?
It was
already
crowded down there?
It was so crowded, yeah. I got out a little while ago. I served my friend Johnny.
Okay. Yeah. Brown, long brown hair.
Yeah.
Okay.
Recently, Grant has taken up dirt biking and fishing as his hobbies of the month. While fishing is just as cool as dirt biking, it's not as much fun to watch. So enjoy this dirt bike edit. But first, an ad. Grant Noble is a shaper for Russell Surfboards. And this is what a normal day in the factory looks like for him. First, it takes him a few tries to walk in the door. If he has orders, he heads to the bay to shape. But that doesn't always work out. After that, he might glass some boards. To end off his day, he hands off the finished boards to his quality control team. What makes a board pass quality control, you ask? Well, if it floats, it's ready for the shop. Okay, now on with the video. 3 weeks later. That was an accurate recreation of how Grant broke his leg. I guess we will save the longboarding for another video.